National History Museum of Singapore. We've been Singaporeans for this long, but it's the first time we're coming here. Shame on us. Yeah, it's that big. Bigger than your face. So that feels, yeah. So freaking interesting. Reminds me of Paris.
Oh, it's real.
Dinosaur?
The dinosaur.
You see this? The smell is like rotten meat, you know? It's weird, right? For a flower?
No. Okay, because the parents didn't like me.
Like, it's just freaking Sophia out. Haha. My security cat ran away. See how far she went? So freaking interesting. Why?
Because like you know at Aira, then suddenly just like imagine like what will happen to the all these animals. They might come to life like the night of the museum. Then the birds there will even like fly away or
hello everyone and welcome to the Lim Kong Chiang's Natural History Museum. Make sure to get your student passport and your information book and also your activity book. If you are, you see so many things you can check.
That's a flying fox actually. Oh. This place is very good to teach our students about diversity of living things.
We always got plants and then we can learn about the humans.
Okay, what's inside here? Mummy friends, do get a passport for your kids when you come
this
to this
passport.
Museum and get it stamped because there's a competition.
And only some museums only.
To motivate them, see?
Join.
DNA off? Plants, is it? Durian? Did I hear durian?
Oh, look, crunchy.
Crunchy is a plant.
What is called?
What can you... Microscopic anatomy of durian wood. Interesting. Sophia's forgotten about me because her cousin, aka best friend, during holiday is here.
What's that?
So I'm invisible right now. One of my least favorite. Skeletons give me any time, but no reptiles. Yuck. Yuck. A leg of Triceratops.
Ooh.
The front one is an elephant. That's a deer, a possum, a goat.
He's good.
Snakes, crocodile.
What's someone's hair? See the hair? It's like evil.
13 is blue jellyfish.
35? Blue jellyfish.
35 scale worm.
What is the 6 and the 7?
30. Just a level 2 even. Let's go. One of the activities on the booklet. This is the exhibition. So she's very excited. little bit about history of Singapore too. And other legends.
Singapore, you know, they came to Singapore as a Stamford Raffles.
Yes, I know.
Impossible. This is called statue, more or less like smaller version. 200 also. Yeah, why got 100? Is it like special? That's why.
I think it's in the activity booklet, that's why. A little history about the Lee Kong Chian Natural History Museum. Oh, just hanging out with their new bestie, Twinkie. See, I'm invisible. They don't need me anymore.